Wilbur Scoville. Honored as today's Google Doodle to commemorate his 151st birthday, would probably be very surprised to learn that in 2016 he is primarily remembered for his research into spicy peppers, the namesake of the Scoville heat units. Born in Bridgeport, Connecticut. In 1865, Scoville was a pharmacist, not a chef. And in his lifetime he was best known for his textbook The Art of Compounding, which was used as a reference material until well into the 1960s.